No trophies, no champagne yet, but Oxford United are feeling top of the world. And the sign of a great team to come back after being hit where it hurts so early on. Macclesfield took the lead, but United took the points, the praise and the plaudits. Julian Alsop, James Hunt and Paul Wanless gave Oxford three goals to take them back to the top of the Division 3.